access compound CCTV once you are inside. Knock, knock, Mr. Rubio. Guess who is back again? The drainage pipe is dead ahead. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Captain, this is a double key card security. You will need another pair of hands. We have logged its location. One for next time, I think.
Cigarette? You got a smoke? Oh, kill for a fag.
You find a locked door. In my experience, you can also find the key. sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? Good choice. Saw on the CCTV? It's in the office. Might be a lead. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Did it work? We must be close now. Yes? So, the bonds are there. Well, you would have thought Mr. Rubio would learn not to trust his safe, huh? Sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century, does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! I have to move the sub. Sending you the new coordinate now. Sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!